was in Tekken 5 in a tournament in the UK called Battle Destiny, and he came with his brother Matt, and they pretty much just cleaned house.
Il peut te le montrer, peut-être live, il fait le serein,
so,
tu vois, à la caméra.
Yeah, we'll see how it goes. We're definitely gonna see how it goes.
Montrer, quand il est bien, avec des petits trolls.
But Kaipa, I heard Kaipa was really strong. Oh, Devil just going straight in for it. Nice. Devil just going straight in. Yeah, I heard Kaipa was really strong yesterday when they were, when everyone was playing. Oh, this is Devil's getting really strong. Okay, break the ground. No, break the ground. Okay, nice. I heard forward 2 is supposed to be plus 15 or something like that. Something silly. I'm not too sure. Maybe someone can confirm it and let me know, because I'm not too sure about Claudio. That was 1 to Devil. I'm not really too sure.
C'est maintenant ou jamais, allez, faut revenir, sinon il va avoir trop de pression après dans ce premier match. Et là, il joue plus sécurité, là, il joue plus safe. Ah, il prend cher. Ah, le petit toki qu'il met au sol, la petite stop. Ouh là là, le run 2.
Alright, so again. Now, Devil is just going really strong. Nice punish. Okay, Claudio on little life.
Malgré que ce soit un nouveau jeu, Devil, il connaît quand même déjà, il a analysé.
Devil playing really safe. He's playing really safe. You know, he's not throwing out anything that puts him at risk. He's just playing safe. Punishing everything that needs to be punished. Yeah, this is looking quite one-sided. It's looking quite one-sided. Oh, nice. He messed up the combo. Oh wow, that took so much life. Okay. So this is looking quite. Oh, nice punish. That's Claudio versus Kazuya. We're back into it. Nicely done. Alright, so let's go.
Qui joue Kazuya. Alors là, on a Devil qui a été mis à droite et Claudio qui est à gauche. Allez, c'est parti.
Ça envoie du lourd. So again, this is rushed down right now. Okay, nice done.
Là, il s'est fait avoir. Là, il s'est fait avoir par Kazuya qui a bien pressé. Def 1-2. Ah là là, ça y est, il faut.
Nice punish. I don't know if that is the punish, but it definitely did work.
Ah là là.
Oh yeah, Kazuya has Devil Jin's back 4 as well. I remember. Nice punish.
Oh là là, qui envoie cher, ça envoie cher.
Le Raider. He just threw it out. So gonna hit.
But
I think Kaipa's playing not as solid as before. Definitely not solid as before. I wonder where the scoreboard is, the ESL scoreboard for this Tekken 7. But for the people that have just joined in, okay, there we go. For the people that have just joined, it is Devil versus Kaipa. It is 1-0, or 1-0 as you may want to call it. And Devil's took 2 rounds again. I don't think Kaipa's won a round yet. So Devil's really looking quite strong. Oh no. Maybe he might go back to Feng. If he loses this, maybe he'll go to Feng.
Allez. Oh là, le petit lot pour finir. Est-ce que David va nous finir avec le petit lot? Non, il attend, il a le choix, il a l'option. Hein. Franchement, il a le match et voilà. Un petit back.
This is 3 rounds, so that's 6 rounds. All together so far, this is 6 rounds. He's not won a round.
Allez, c'est parti. On est dans le stage final.
Alright, so, yeah, he's gone to Feng. I told you. See, this is what happens. Players feel like they can trick other players by using characters they don't even know themselves. So it doesn't make any sense. Now he's gone to Feng. This looks more like Kaipa. This is what he should have stuck with at the start. He's gonna win this round. From looks of things, he's gonna win this round. Oh, nice punish. Oh goodness! How did he get hit with that, Kaipa? How did you get hit with that? Wow, he got hit with that.
Ça fait un round à zéro dans ce troisième match, mais oh là là, mais regardez les dégâts de Feng. Une demi-barre et le juggle. Allez.
Okay, so nice.
Willier, oh là là là, ça, il a
see, this is a more, this is nice. See, now you won a round. See, this is the thing. Players need to stick to characters that they have been using, because it's all about experience. You can't just pick up a new character and say, yeah, I'm going to win with this character or trick other players with this character. You need to stick to what you know best. Now Kaipa's come back to using Feng. Oh, he's got hit by that again. I always thought that move was very seeable, but you know, not maybe, I don't know, he just couldn't see it. So this is match point to Devil. As you can see, match point. Dev has been quite strong in this match, but again, I feel like it's Kuiper did make the error of using the character that he doesn't know. See, this is more of a fight. So that is 3-0. Devil pops off, and Kuiper just looks in disbelief. He doesn't look happy.